the girl with the dragon tattoo will play with fire.